I can't see anything, you're so dark. There we go. Now it's auto focusing. Oh. So the penal traps are going in the bottom, right? Seems like it. Oh, wow, yeah, look at all the propolis. Yeah, I can hear him. Oh wow, look at all that. trying to get.
Just help him out.
Better view of home and you kept moving.
Throw that away. Moving behind.
Your video actually popped up on my recommended today. Can't tell if that's a cicada over here that I'm hearing. Or what? I just hear it like making a noise every so often, you know? Gotta be like right here. I don't know if I even got a shot of that one. That was... Oh, dang.
Switch them around. Try to deter the clean leaf flow supers. Might eventually be able to get rid of the excluder. He's in here somewhere.
Yeah, I got her. I don't. Oh, there's the queen cup.
Nothing in there. So they reversed. Water here on the bottom.
So when you put them back, why don't you just flip them?
Flip them? Oh. That's what I did.
Oh, and she still climbed up. Last frame in this box. Oh, I thought. Oh, you haven't even put any of the vegetable oil in the traps. Yeah. Are you supposed to fill it, what, like a third to a halfway? That looks way over half. That looks better. Yeah, make sure you don't get any of that on any of the bees. At least we know where the queen is, so you can kind of keep away from her. Put it on the other side. Yeah, you're gonna have to scrape off. And on the green one too. All of a sudden it gets decapitated because it stuck its head out at the wrong time. There we go. Now it should move flat. I ain't doing nothing. Looks good on this side. All hanging out at the bottom over here. Right. Oh wow, they just literally dropped. And all that honey up top though. Oh wow, that looks nice. Yeah, I'm pretty dang awful. Yeah, try and bring them down a little lower, because it's, if I go up, it's showing only black. Oh, that looks nice. Those ones you're checking for mites. That why you put them in there? Man, you said you found one beetle. Have you seen another? Right. Take care of them now before it's an issue. Village. Oh no, couple of the bees over here landed in the vegetable oil you smelled.